I love the game so much, and I grew up playing. I don't know what I would do without the game of basketball.
I always want to win, you know, I wouldn't do whatever I can do to help my team win. Oh, ever since I was a kid, I loved basketball growing up. That's just, it's been my love my whole life.
Just wanting to win, just playing for my team, just trying to be the best.
It's like a family of brothers, like we all have each other's back, we all have each other's best. Heart and we take care of each other. If one is down, we all worried about that person. It's like a big old family.
We're like a family. We look at each other as brothers. You know, we got each other back regardless, and we're gonna hold each other accountable. It's indescribable. I can't put into words how I love basketball.
It means a lot. No, I can't describe the feeling. We're just going to keep working and try to get there.
The world, I mean, it'll be the greatest feeling ever, ever have.
The goal this year is to go to the Big South tournament and actually win it this year and be contenders.
You trying to win the Big South champion?
Big South champions.
We all have high expectations for each other. We're ready to go ahead.
We want to be known that we're one of the top teams in the Big South.
We've been waiting for this all year.
You know, we're looking for big things this year.
Come out days every day, all of us as a team just talk about it every day. We're ready to come back with hard work.
And I'm gonna keep doing what I can do to help the team win.
We're just ready to play, determined to win.
They just gotta come in with a great abandonment and great desire to win.
I know they trusted him, and I got trust in them. We came together as a team and pulled the win out.
Feel like I'm back, I'm better, and I'm ready to go now.
We control our own destiny, so all we gotta do is handle our business and get the job done, and we'll be okay.